Welcome back to the channel. The editing will be really rushed, as you can see by the title of this video. What are we doing today? We are listening and reviewing, if I can say, or giving just our opinion on the new album of my mother, Queen Bee, Beyonce, Renaissance. I'm really excited about that. One thing about me, I don't really do this type of video. Every time I do a reaction video, it's because it's an artist or somebody that I really look up to, or a video, a clip, whatever I'm really looking to. And Beyonce is one of the few female artists that I really grew up with. My mom was listening to Destiny Child. Little background story. I didn't know a single word of English. Like, I didn't understand English at all. But Beyonce, Crazy in Love, like, what? It was my thing. I don't know. I was so connected to her already without even understanding the language to tell you that this is my girl. Anyway, we're talking too much. If you didn't hear, it got leaked. But I'm not this type of girl that's gonna drop a video because it got leaked. I would like drop it sooner. Anyway, it got leaked, and a lot of my friends that know that this is my shit said it to me, so it's too tempting to wait. So I was waiting at least to be in front of the camera. I will still listen to it when you drop at midnight on the 29th. My computer is here with all the songs, so we're gonna get into it because it's in 1 hour. So yeah, let's get it. So excited. Child, it might not be an hour for you, but it's gonna be an hour for me, okay? Maybe I'm just not gonna listen to Break My Soul because it was already out. But let's get into it! The beat? Okay, you on the hoe! Okay, you on the hoe! Ooh, not the afro beat! Okay, don't play with my girl! I feel like I need to stand up for this. This is giving very afro beat, and I'm here for it! Afro beat to the world! Hello! Rap. You better rap B. Okay, let's get to track 2. Groove. Studio 54. This is something to dance on, for sure. We love a song about being confident, about self-worth. Value yourself, people. Ooh, I love this. Track 2. And we're here, baby. I love myself, goddamn. You said that for right. Move on to track 3. Oh my god! She said category! Come on, ballroom! Come on, ballroom to the front! Come on, ballroom to the front! Baby, this is about it. This is queer. We're here. Like, what the fuck? Giving me this confidence booster, self love. I love, I live. Category is self love. This is so groovy. Okay, cafe. Giving me the 16, 17. It's giving me disco. Disco era. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I should stand up, actually. Ooh. Hey, energy was a smooth transition. Like, I didn't even feel that we changed the song. Energy was just like, wow, okay. We're gonna skip Break My Soul because, yeah, we need to get to nitty gritty of the new. She actually transitioned everything. The end of everything matched the beginning of the next one perfectly. Release your wiggle. But we're skipping because we need to go to the nitty gritty. I'm gonna lose with the end of Break My Soul so that I can see how it transitioned to Church Girl. Okay, this Church Girl is preaching. She's preaching to us. But real bad. Oh, okay. All right. Ooh. 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 We never know if Beyonce one day we're gonna watch the video. So in case one day she watch the video, I need to look cute and presentable. Drop it, drop it. This is club song. This is really like good vibes, like calming. I don't know, it's very calming. That's okay. This is giving me Dangerously Love vibe. I don't know. This is new Beyonce meet old Beyonce. This is Sasha Fierce Beyonce meeting Dangerously in Love. I mean, I am Sasha Fierce, the album meeting Dangerously in Love. I don't know. It's just, I love it. Around me. The vocals? Do you hear that? Y'all hear that? The vocals. Don't play with my mom. Do you hear this? This is the song. This is the song. Let me check out my nose. This is the song. This is the song. This is the it song I was waiting for. This is the song. This is the song. And I'm a Virgo. She's a Virgo. So Fair Girls Group. I was waiting for that one. Okay. Woo! The ups and downs of the song. The breakdown. People, she is here. Okay. She is here. It's over. The motherfucking song.
See my hips. See my hips in the camera.
This was romance, self-love, all that, like, oh my god. You better sing, you better motherfucking sing, B. Y'all hear her, y'all hear her. Who is that? I need to know who that is. Cause move Afrobeat in the motherfucking place. Afrobeat to the world, Afrobeat from motherfucking world. Afrobeat, mama, and I'm here for that. The title is Move, but it make me move from the heart, baby. Move out the fucking way. Beyonce, you did that. 6 more to go, you ate. I know, don't need to listen to the other 6, even though I will, but baby, you ate. So I'm gonna need to Google who that person is on this track, cause he also ate the fuck. He did. What I can say is he did definitely hot. Ballroom is in the motherfucker. What I'm telling you, Ballroom is in the LGBTQ plus with a heart here. Love and appreciate it in this fucking album, I'm telling you. Cause from categories to tens across the place, like, references and references, we're here. Drag Race, stop what y'all doing and perform the song. We need y'all performing the song because I need to look up those people that were featuring in the song that are really group too much. The credits is for y'all too. Oh, Matt. Wait, this is Ballroom to the T. I have chills. This is Ballroom to the T. God, this is not like Break My Soul. This is Ballroom 101. You can feel it in the beat, in the shade she's throwing. Do y'all hear the kaka kaka? Like the cunt renaissance, honey. That transition, that mother transition. I feel like I'm in the ball. I'm supposed to go to a Kiki ball soon. We're giving cunt, it's giving pussy. It's giving cunt. Like, come on. It's giving cunt. So. Honey, Miss Honey. This is giving a commercial, like an ad for an expensive fragrance. I don't know if you feel the vibe that I'm feeling, but the beat is giving ad for an expensive fragrance. Baby, we went from category to category in this album. From category bad bitch, sends across the bar, money. This is a vibe. This one is a vibe. Beyonce is gonna double the vibe of those brands. Let me tell you that. And Poe. Well, because this was my first time hearing it, so I will definitely have to listen to the entire album again. Because yes, I listened to the entire album. The album is good. It's diverse, it's giving disco, there's Afrobeat in there. But I would say that it's very new Beyonce because there's not too much soft songs. Very few, which I like. I'm not a softy softy girl. On the bright side, I also like some calming songs. I like the one in this album. It's giving very Studio 54, Boom, Realness for sure with some song. I really like it. It lived up to the expectation of Break My Soul. Let me know in the comments down below what's your vibe are after you listen to it, you know, because if you haven't listened to the album, what are you here? Because you need to give me your opinion. We need to kiki about it. So my vibe are pure, or pure honey, move, Virgo's groove, cozy, and hate it. Those 5, you're gonna see me listen to those one the most. Let me know in the comment down below what you think of the album. Do you think it's trash? Do you think it's good? And be constructive if you come for my queen, okay? Because if you think that it's trash, I need you with argument, okay, so that we can do back and forth. But yeah, especially for somebody from the LGBTQ plus community, this is an amazing thing. Like, we are put to the front of this album from my perspective. That's how I see it. Like, we're really referenced in a lot of things in this album and giving credits for, and with queer artists also. Like, it's beautiful to see this mainstream of an artist to put us to the front like that and give us credits and everything. We're from world. That's how I see it. But anyway, that's just my point of view. I don't know what you think, so let me know what you think. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. This is the channel Kukumi TV. Instagram Kukumi TV. TikTok is Kukumi TV too. So just don't forget to follow. If you like me, you like the aesthetic, you like the vibe here, we can have a good time. So why are you going somewhere? Like, follow me fast. Share also if you care. And I'll see you in the next one. That was really random. This one, random sometimes are the most beautiful things to happen. Yeah, so kisses, and thanks to my friend that sent me the links.